Charles Vane.
Do you have a nickname? How did you get it?
I fear not. I do not have a nickname.
What was your childhood like?
Nothing interesting.
What got you into the piracy?
Nothing that I can recall.
What is your weapon of choice?
It is my ship, of course.
What is your favorite adventure?
Ooh.
Well, when I took over Nassau.
Cool.
What is your lowest point of your career?
Being disposed from my captain by my old crew.
What was your, what are you most passionate about?
Torturing and murdering crew members.
What did you do besides piracy?
Nothing. I kill for the profit.
Ooh.
Would you ever give a pirate?
I would never.
Ooh.
I think you would remember.
Brave but unlucky pirate.
Ah.
How would you imagine me that?
Big hand up at point, royal as warning. What? Being tagged at point royal as warning of 12 pirates.
Ooh.
What?
Hoist the colors high. Heave-ho, thieves and beggars, never shall we die. Yo-ho, all together,
hoist the colors. They've started to sing, sir.